Bollywood superstar Salman Khan on Friday announced his next film Kabhi Eid Kabhi Diwali, which is slated for an Eid 2021 release. Salman took to Twitter to make the announcement of the film, which will be directed by Farhad Samji. Announcing my next film, Kabhi Eid Kabhi Diwali, story and produced by Sajid Nadiawala, directed by Farhad Samji, Eid 2021, Salman wrote. A tweet from official account of Nadiawala grandson Reem, Salman Khan and Sajid Nadiawala come together for Eid 2021 with project title Kabhi Eid Kabhi Diwali. Other details related to the film are still under wraps. Salman was recently seen as Chulbul Pandey in Prabhu Deva's Dabang 3. The film is the third installment of the popular Dabang franchise. It also stars Sai Manjrekar and Sonakshi Sinha. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.